Can you hang a while?
I know it's a school night. I think to round it all out to one of the main reasons we all get to get here, that we play together and that we play these instruments, because Bill Munro started the Bluegrass Boys back in the 40s. Our first shows we did at the Bluegrass Music Hall of Fame Concert Hall in Owensboro, Kentucky. And that night we wanted to play this tune, especially because we were in Kentucky and it still feels good. So let's do a Bill Munro tune for you.
See, Bobby, look at Larry's world. Bobby said, Tim Brooke, I believe in this old world.